We're getting breaking news of a shocking case of road rage from Delhi's Mundka area, where a DTC bus driver died after being thrashed by a motorcyclist. A scuffle between the bus driver and the motorcyclist broke out after the bus had hit his motorcycle. Aatir Khan is now joining us with more details. Aatir, did anybody get injured in the first accident that took place, and what is the police saying about this whole incident?
Well, Maham, minor injuries were reported by when the bus hit the two-wheeler, following which there were arguments between the rider and the bus driver. And while that was happening, he had some support from the bystanders who suddenly became violent and beat up the bus driver, Blue and Black, following which he was rushed to the hospital, but he succumbed to his injuries. Now, police have registered a case and they are trying to identify the persons behind this incident.
Aatir, what have eyewitnesses told people about this whole incident as to why this particular man got so upset that he beat the driver to death, and what were the others doing? Did nobody try to stop them?
Well, it was a mob fury, basically. There's a minor accident with the bus, but then it could have also turned fatal. So that was the apprehension, and the rider became agitated since there was a lady also who was riding along with him. Okay. So he started arguing with the bus driver, and then he got support from the people who were bystanders.
All right.
And all of them lost cool and started beating him up. Now, police have registered a case. They will carry out a detailed inquiry as to who the eyewitnesses were and what exactly triggered this, people beating him up.
Aatir Khan reporting on that latest incident of road rage coming to light from Delhi's Mundka area, in which a DTC bus driver has lost his life.